Blessed is our God always, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to thee, our God, glory to thee, O heavenly King, the comforter, the spirit of truth, who art the word president, fullest all things, treasury of good things, and the giver of life. Come and abide in us, cleanse us from all impurity, and save our souls, O good one. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O Lord, blot out our sins. O Master, pardon our iniquities. O Holy One, visit us and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages and ages. Amen. Come, let us worship God, our King. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and our God. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and our God.
Bless the Lord, my soul, and my God, thou hast been magnified, receiving the confession of majesty, as thou put on, and covers thyself with lights with a garment, who stretches out the heavens as if it were a curtain, who supports his chambers in the waters, who walketh upon the wings of the winds, who maketh his angel spirits and his ministers of flame of fire, who establishes the earth in the sureness thereof, it shall not be turned back forever and ever. He that is like a garment as his mantle, upon the mountain shall the waters stand, and thy rebuke will flee. At the voice of thy thunder shall they be afraid. The mountains rise up, and the plains sink down unto the place where thou hast established them. How upward is the bound that they shall not pass, neither return to cover the earth? He sendeth forth springs in the valleys, between the mountains will the waters run. They shall give drink to all the beasts of the field, the wild asses will wait to quench their thirst. Beside them will the birds of the heavens lodge, from the midst of the rocks will they give voice. He watereth the mountains from his chambers, the earth shall be satisfied with the fruit of thy works. He causes the grass to grow for the cattle, and green herb for the service of man, to bring forth bread out of the earth, and wine to make glad the heart of man, to make his face cheerful with oil and bread, strengthen this man's heart. The trees of the plain shall be satisfied, the cedars of Lebanon which thou hast planted. There will the sparrows make their nest, the house of the hare is chief among them. The high mountains are a refuge for the hearts, and so is the rock for the hares. He hath made the moon for seasons, the sun knoweth it is going down. Thou appointest the darkness, and there was the night wherein all the beasts of the forest were bold wrong. Young lions roaring after their prey and seeking their food from God. The sun ariseth, and they are gathered together, and they lay them down in their dens. But man shall go forth unto his work and to his labor until the evening. How magnified are their works, O Lord, and wisdom hast thou made them all. The earth is filled with thy creation. So is this great and spacious sea. There are things creeping innumerable, small every creature with the great. There go the ships, there is the dragon, and thou hast made them play therein. All things wait on thee to give them their food in due season. When thou givest the time, they will gather it. When thou openest thy hand, all things shall be filled with goodness. When thou turnest away thy face, they shall be troubled. Thou wilt take their spirit, and they shall cease, and unto their dust shall they return. Thou wilt send forth thy spirit, and they shall be created, and thou shalt renew the face of the earth. Let the glory of the Lord be unto the ages. The Lord will rejoice in his works. Who looketh on the earth and maketh it tremble, who touches the mountains and they smoke. I will sing unto the Lord throughout my life. I will chant unto my God for as long as I have my being. May my words be sweet unto him, and I will rejoice in the Lord. Oh, that sinners would cease from the earth, and they that work iniquity, that they should be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul. The sun knoweth is going down, thou appointest the darkness, and there was the night. How magnified are thy works, O Lord, and wisdom hast thou made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peaceful love and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the welfare of the holy church of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house, for those who enter with faith, reverence, and fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Metropolitan Tegan, for Archbishop Benjamin, for the honorable priesthood, the diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this country, as president, for all civil authorities, and for the armed forces, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and countryside, and for the faithful dwelling in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For seasonal weather, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by land, by sea, and air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Now we may be delivered from affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
Unto thee, O Lord, glory, honor, worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever unto ages of ages.
Amen. He that dwelleth in the house of the Most High shall abide in the shelter of the God of heaven. He shall say unto the Lord, thou art my helper and my refuge, praise my God, and I will hope in him. For he shall deliver thee from the snare of the hawkings and from every troubling wind. For his shoulders shall be ever shattered, and under his wings shalt thou have hope. With his shield will his truth encompass thee. Thou shalt not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the terror that flieth by day, nor of the thing that walketh in darkness, nor of the mishap in the even of noonday. A thousand shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but unto thee it shall not come nigh. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold, and thou shalt see the reward of sinners. For thou, O Lord, art my hope. Thou madest the Most High thy refuge. No evil shall come nigh thee, and no scourge shall draw nigh to thy dwelling. He shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all thy ways. On their hands they shall bear thee up, lest at any time thou dash thy foot against a stone. Upon the asp and the basilisk thou shalt tread, and thou shalt trample upon the lion and the dragon. For he hath set his hope on me, and I will deliver him. I will shelter him, because he hath known my name. He shall cry unto me, and I will hearken unto him. I am with him in affliction, and I will rescue him and glorify him. With length of days will I satisfy him, and I will show him my salvation. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages and ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God, and our hope. Glory to you to thee.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating your most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God. Thine is the might, and thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord, I am crying unto thee, hearken unto me.
Hearken unto me, O Lord.
O Lord, I am crying unto thee, hearken unto me.
Attend to the voice of my supplication.
When I cry unto thee,
hearken unto me, O Lord.
Let my prayer be set forth, as incense before thee. the wicked foe. Having valiantly armed yourselves with the weaponry of the Spirit, destroying all the might of the demons, and seizing men's souls like plunder. Wherefore we honor you forever, O Apostle. My soul hath hoped in the Lord.
Spreading out the net of faith in the form of the cross, thy 12 divine apostles dragged all the nations to the knowledge of thee, O Christ, and dried up the salty sea of the passions. Wherefore I beseech thee at their holy, well-pleasing entreaties, call me up from the depths of my transgression.
From the morning watch until night, from the morning watch, let Israel hope in the Lord. With hymns divine, let us divinely chosen and most honorable 12 apostles be praised, Peter, Paul, and James, Luke, and John, Matthew, and Thomas, Mark, Simon, and Philip. The all-glorious Andrew and Matthias, with the godly and all-wise Bartholomew, and the 70 others.
For the Lord there is mercy, with him is plenty of redemption.
And he shall redeem
Israel out of all his iniquity. Having placed all their hope in the heavens, the saints laid up for themselves a treasure which cannot be stolen away. They freely receive and freely give healing to the infirm. Following the gospel, they acquired neither silver nor gold, but bestowed benefactions upon both men and beasts, that obedient to Christ they might pray with boldness in behalf of our soul.
Oh, praise the Lord, our nation.
Praise
him, all ye peoples.
The two holy ones who share a single character and a single soul, the like-minded companions, disdained corruptible things on earth and showed themselves to be inhabitants of heaven, like unto the angels, though dwelling in the flesh, wherefore they grant healings to all who suffer, bestowing benefactions upon those in need, without exacting any fee, but as honor them as is meet, with an annual festival, for they pray to Christ for fullness in behalf of our souls.
For he has made his first reveal over us. The truth of the Lord abideth forever. The divinely wise Cosmos and Damian, the ever-memorable twain, have made themselves holy the abode of the Trinity. Pour forth like torrents of the waters of healing from the life-bestowing wellspring, and their relics cure suffering by their touch, and their very names drive away infirmities from all men who have recourse to the saving havens in Christ, and they pray with boldness in behalf of our souls.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Boundless is the grace of the saints which they have received from Christ. Wherefore their relics continually work miracles by the power of God, and their names, when invoked with faith, heal incurable sickness. Through them, O Lord, free us also from the passions of the soul and body. in that thou lovest mankind.
Now and ever and unto ages of ages, amen. O most pure one, who contained within thy womb the infinite God who loveth mankind and became a man, taking our substance from thee and manifestly deifying it, disdain me not, who am now in distress, but quickly have pity and free me from all the harm and enmity of the evil one.
Oh, that some light of the holy glory of the immortal Father heavenly, holy, blessed Jesus Christ, now that we have come to the setting of the sun, and behold the light of
wisdom, proclaiming on the fifth tone, save me, O God, by thy name, and judge me by thy strength.
O God, in thy name save me, and in thy strength do thou judge me.
Hear my prayer, O God, hearken to the words of my mouth.
O God, in thy name save me, and in thy strength do thou judge me.
Save me, O God, by thy name.
Save, O Lord, to keep us this evening without sin. Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name unto the ages. Amen. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us according as we have hoped in thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Master, give me understanding of thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Holy One, enlighten me by thy statutes. O Lord, thy mercy endureth forever. Disdain not the work of thy hands. To thee is due praise, to thee is due assault. To thee glory is due, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this,
an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
All things that are good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
A Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, and peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask.
Grant this, O Lord.
Commemorate thee, our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, never Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
Thou art a good God, love us mankind. Thee we send of glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be unto all.
And to thy spirit.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord. O Lord our God, who dost bow the heavens and come down for the salvation of mankind, look upon thy servants and thine inheritance. For unto thee, the fearful judge, who yet lovest mankind, have thy servants bowed their heads and submissively inclined their necks, awaiting not help from men, but entreating thy mercy and looking confidently for thy salvation. Guard them at all times, both during this present evening and in the approaching night, from every foe, from all adverse powers of the devil, from vain thoughts and from evil imaginations. Blessed and glorified be the might of thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen. This enlightened the choir of the apostles with the Holy Spirit. O Christ God, by them wash away the defilement of our sins,
and have mercy on us.
Unto thee have I lifted up mine eyes, unto thee that dwellest in heaven. Behold, as the eyes of servants look into the hand of their masters, as the eyes of a handmaid looks unto the hands of her mistress, so do our eyes look upon the Lord our God, until he take pity on us.
The Holy Spirit revealed the illiterate disciples to be tutors, O Christ God, and set at naught the deception of the pagans with their greatly eloquent harmony, in that he is almighty.
Have mercy on us, O Lord, have mercy on us, for greatly are we filled with abasement, greatly hath our soul been filled therewith. Let reproach come upon them that prosper, and abasement on the proud.
O martyrs of the Lord, ye animate sacrifices, noetic holocausts, perfect offerings to God, ye lambs who know God and are known of him, and to whose fold the wolves have no entry, pray that with you we also may be tended by the water of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Boundless is the grace of the saints which they have received from Christ. Therefore, their relics continually work miracles by the power of God, and their names, when invoked with faith, heal incurable sicknesses. Through them, O Lord, free us also from the passions of the soul and the body, in that thou lovest mankind. Ever having Christ working within you, O holy and mercenaries, you work wonders in the world and heal the sick, for your healing is an inexhaustible wellspring drawn from. It floweth in abundance, it poured forth, it gushed forth, flowing every day in great quantity, granting healing to all, yet remaineth undrained, and all who draw forth from it are filled with healing, and yet it remaineth full. What therefore shall we call you? Healing physicians of souls and bodies, healers of incurable sufferings, who heal all, and have received this gift from Christ the Savior, who granted great mercy unto us.
Now and ever and unto ages of ages, amen. Deliver us from our necessities, O Mother of Christ God, who gavest birth to the Creator of all. We may all cry out to thee, rejoice, O holy intercessors for our souls.
Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace, thy master, according to thy word, for mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared before the face of all peoples, a light of revelation to the Gentiles, and the glory of thy people Israel.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages, amen. Most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O Lord, blot out our sins, O Master, pardon our transgressions, O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, unto ages of ages, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Amen.
O holy of mercenaries and wonder workers, Cosmos and Damian, visit our infirmities, freely ye have received, freely give unto us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O holy apostles, intercede with the merciful God that he grant unto our souls forgiveness of offenses.
Now and ever and unto ages of ages, amen.
The truth of things revealed thee to thy flock as a rule of faith, an icon of meekness and a teacher of temperance. Therefore thou hast achieved the heights by humility, riches by poverty. O Father and Hierarch Nicholas, intercede with Christ God that our souls be saved.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to thy great goodness, we pray thee, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Can we pray for our Metropolitan Teak and for Archbishop Benjamin?
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
And can we pray for this country as president, for all civil authorities and for the armed forces?
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
And can we pray for the blessed ever memorable Holy Orthodox Patriarchs and for the blessed ever memorable founders of this Holy Church, for our fathers and brethren, the Orthodox, depart this life before us, who here and all the world lie asleep in the Lord.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Here we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation for the servants of God, Metropolitan Paul, Metropolitan John, held in captivity, all those suffering in the Middle East, seminarians and their families, the newly illumined Stefan, Marion, Andrew, for those who lost life and property in the California wildfires, and for the pardon and remission of their sins. Again, we pray for those who bring offerings and do good works, this holy and venerable temple, for those who labor and those who sing, and for all the people here present to await thy great and rich mercy. For thou art a merciful God, lovest mankind, and thee we send up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Wisdom. Blessed be he who is Christ our God, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Establish your God, the holy Orthodox faith, and Orthodox Christians, unto ages of ages.
Most holy Theotokos, save us.
More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim, who without corruption gave us birth to God, the Word. The very Theotokos, thee do we magnify.
Glory to Christ, our God, and our hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Father, bless.
May Christ, the true God, the prayers of his most pure mother, by the might of the precious and life-giving cross, the prayers of the holy, glorious, and laudable apostle, evangelist, John the theologian, all the holy apostles, the holy martyr, Asundinus, and his companions, whose memory we celebrate today, the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim, and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loveth mankind.
Amen.
Good evening to all. This time we'll have our 15 minutes of the Jesus Prayer corporately, and afterwards, if you're able to stay, we'll have our class, tonight's class on the person of the Holy Spirit.